Hello, hello, I'm Ryan Saber.
And I'm Ryan McCarthy.
And welcome into The Scoop. We've got a cool show for you guys today, but first we've got some announcements from the office.
A reminder to all seniors that they are asked to update their Naviance accounts when they hear a decision from a college. If you are accepted, denied, deferred, or waitlisted, please mark it in your account. If any colleges you are waiting to hear from have asked for your second term grades, please notify your counselor. Second term progress reports are only sent upon request.
Juniors, counselors will be calling us down, will be calling us all down to discuss our plans out of high school. Please make an effort to attend one of those meetings or ask the counselor if you have any questions. The Gulf Coast Relief Group is holding a bake sale on January 31st. That's the half day. Please make an effort to attend. This is really one of the premier clubs in our school. Remember, they're spending their April vacation to go down to New Orleans to help Hurricane Katrina victims. They're going down there and they're building houses. This is really one of the best clubs we have here. Tonight, Triumph hosts an annual talent show. You got performances by following and some talents that, well, frankly, I had no idea they had, and you might not either. Before I run off the list, I want to apologize ahead of time if I pronounce your name completely wrong. So here we go. We got my boy, Ben Levine, on the bow staff. We got Ashley Demers dancing, Cameron Woloquin dancing, Ephraima Franchette singing, Sabrina Palian singing, Ben Goldstein rapping, Jasmine Bannister singing, Peter Davis playing the guitar and singing, Anna Ferrari playing the guitar and singing, Olivia Losowitz singing and playing the piano at the same time, Emily Lombardo piano, Faith Lee piano, Ellen Wu and Kelly Lee are on piano, Michaela London on the flute, and a special performance by Consider It Done, which is, as you know, a band.
And at the end of the show, the audience will decide who wins. And it's run by the Tri-M. Buy their tickets because it's only $5. It's on Friday night, and all the proceeds go to their thing. Please go.
Tickets are going to be sold during lunch and at the door. The show starts precisely at 7:30, so do not be late.
It'll be worth it. And there will be a raffle and bake sale. I can't forget about that.
Even though we did.
Yeah, it happens. We got some updates on the MHS winter sports teams. Check it out.
Hi, I'm Connor Monks, and I'm captain of Winter Track.
I'm Dan Cohen, co-captain of Winter Track.
And we have a big meet, Hawk Championships, February 9th. It's against the whole entire Hawk, and
be there.
We're trying to win.
Hey, what's up? I'm Matt Nugent, captain of the swim team.
I'm Marissa Gabrilowitz, another captain of the girls' swim team.
And we got some big meets coming up. We got a big meet against North on Saturday. And if we win, there's a good chance we'll be Hawk Champs, first time in a long time. So.
Yeah, the girls are doing really well this year. 4 a.m. swim practice, well, 5, but we get up at 4, so we work really hard. We have a really good team this year. Come support us at our Hawk meet coming up in a couple of weeks. It's going to be good. Be there.
Hi, my name is Madison Crisco.
And I'm Steph Crowley, and we're co-captains of the gymnastics team, along with Danielle Dusa and Emily Pluchko.
So far in our season, we're undefeated, and February 9th, we have our Hawk meet coming up, so everyone come to Arnold's Gymnastics and support us.
I just do what I miss.
Hi, my name is Zach Wisniewski, and I'm the co-captain of the Mansfield High School basketball team. This season we are 8-1, we're ranked 5th in the state, and we got some big match or a big game next week coming up against Brockton. They're pretty good, as you probably know.
Hi, I'm Erin Glavin.
Hi, I'm Gina Stoyle, and we're the co-captains of the girls' basketball team. The Lady Hornets are coming fierce this year with a strong record of 2-7, but we are improving.
Stay tuned for the next home game on the announcements, and make sure to get that early to see what's going on.
I'm Kelly McGee, I'm co-captain of the Winter Girls Track Team. We just finished up our regular season with a 4-1 record, and we are looking forward to winning the Hawkmuck League meet.
And to all the sports teams that weren't in that, I think men's hockey, girls hockey, men's wrestling, and was that all of them that weren't in it?
Is there a girls wrestling team?
Anyways, we have this group called Green Schools that probably not many of you guys know about here in Mansfield. They're going to meet on February 6th. Be there because there's going to be food, and it's in 232, Mrs. Cooney's room, run by Miss Melendez. Be there.
And with that will be our show. Remember to check us out on Facebook at MHS Scoop and on Twitter at MHS Scoop 1. We're uploading old stuff, we're uploading new stuff, we're uploading stuff almost daily. You don't want to miss out. Now, take it easy, back to homeroom.